Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Silent Hill 3. Last episode, we just got into a messed up Silent Hill in the hospital. Messed up hospital. In the hill. Let's continue. Sorry about the abrupt ending last time. Like, my battery died for my camera. But luckily, the save point was just in the next room that I was looking for from last time. The room that I was looking for, there was a save point right there. Also, let me get these. Hang on books, yeah. The hand's outside the window. I wonder whose hand that is. Alright. We have to go see the examining room first. Oh! What's this? There's a dead body hanging from the ceiling. The blood dripping from it has totally filled the buckets set out below. Who would do this, and for what? It looks like a full-out bloodletting. I think I need to come back to it later. Numbers on it. 2, 1, 2, 4, 3. What does that stand for? Okay. 2, 4, 7. Oh! 2, 4, 7, 1. It probably goes for this. 2, 4, 7, 1. I gotta rearrange this somehow, I guess. 7. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. 1. Gosh, are you kidding me? it's taking so long. I'll be back when I have it. Sorry, it's gonna take